Yo, what's going on, guys? NRUK League here. Welcome back to another video. And today we're basically deciding who is going to be in the clash. The first, you know, kind of pre-race of the season, going to be happening later today. So now we're going to find out the 22 drivers that are going to be in the clash. Totally random here on this spinny wheel kind of thing. So yeah, it's just going to be completely random, and whoever gets in, well done, pretty much. Also, as well, I want to say that the point system that we're going to use this year is, well, it's basically if you win, you're in the chase. So if I don't know, points lead had 3 wins, he's in, but the guy second had, it probably won't happen. But that's the one we're using from the this year. However, you won't get any bonus points when going into the playoffs winning. Everyone's going to start on the same amount of points when we get to the playoffs. Yeah, just wanted to clear that up for you. Yeah, let's get in. Let's see who's going to be in the clash. First driver to be in the clash this year is going to be the number 10. That's Anthony Flores. Let's just get rid of him now, because he is done. Anthony Flores, well done. Apply the wheel changes. Here we go then. Next driver to be in the clash is the 41 of Gustavo Arocha for Stuart Haas Racing. Going to make it into the clash. Let's apply the wheel changes. And here we go again. Third driver to be in the clash this year will be the 33 of Todd Edwards. Toddy Edwards is in to the clash for this season. Now into the fourth driver in this year's clash is the 95. That is Dewey Goodman. Dewey makes it into the clash, driving for the 95 in the 95 car. Let's apply that. And now for the fifth driver in the clash this year is the 51 of Lucas Graves. Lucas Graves in that 51 car is going to be making it into the clash. Here we go, our sixth driver is going to be, it will be the 2 of James Stabilito, who makes into the clash, driving the number 2 car for Roger Penske. Here we go then. The 7th driver in this year's clash will be the 24 of Thomas Kelly, Hendrick Motorsports. Going to make it into the clash. That's their first entrant for this season. Alright, next to make it into the clash will be the 14 of Joe Jefferson for Stuart Haas, their second car in it. So Joe Jefferson will be in the clash for this year. Now we're going to move on to the next driver. This will be the 8th driver, and it will be the 17 of Alan Gray who makes it in. So yeah, clash, first season, let's go and decide who will be the 10th driver into the clash for this season. It's going to be the 31 of Diego Yepes. Diego Yepes is into the clash. Well done, Diego. He makes it this year. And now on to the next one. And it'll be the 62 of Dash Baran. He'll be the 11th driver. Halfway through the field now for this year's clash. Going to be coming down tight to the finish. And the next person in the clash will be the 22 of Aaron Price. Now two out of the 3 Penske cars are now in the clash. If Kaylee Baran can get in, then she will complete the field for Penske to get in. Now the 52, that is Harry Schneider. Harry Schneider is through to the Clash. That is the 13th driver, so we're almost done now. 14th driver will be the 72 of Richard Murphy. Richard makes it in to the Clash. And this will be the 15th driver into the Clash this season. And it's going to be the 4 of Derek Hamill. Derek Hamill is in the Clash for this year. Then Stuart Haas, almost. I think that is, yeah, Stuart Haas. All 4 of their cars will be running in the Clash. Interesting to see how that gets on. 16th driver will be the 43 of Calvin Moss. For Richard Petty Motorsports, Calvin Moss is in to the Clash. Here we go, and the 17th driver into the Clash this year will be the 21. That is Marcus Sacchi for the Wood Brothers. Marcus driving the 21, famous 21 this year. He'll be in the Clash then. And now on to the 18th driver. And it'll be the 96 of Jerry Jackson. He is into the Clash for this season. Now the next driver will be, this will be the 19th driver. It is the 75, that is Larry Wood. Who is into Clashed. Now on to the 20th driver. 3 more spots available. Who's going to get him? And it'll be the 66 of Gregory Ross. Now driving for the 66 team. Going to be in the Clash this year. Surprisingly, 2 more entrants to go. We've had no entrance from Joe Gibbs Racing. They have not made it in yet. Will that end now? And it won't, because the one of Roger Ray for Chip Ganassi will make it in. That is the, here we go, and this is the final one, the final driver to be in the Clash this year, and it's gonna be the 32 of Derek Edison, who makes it in and that to the Clash, and that'll complete your Clash field for season 1. The race is going to be taking place later on today. Thank you guys for watching. If you didn't make it to the Clash, better luck next time. Let's look at some of the drivers that missed out. Some big names like Code Luigi, Jay Jefferson, Colton Yeo, all missing out. Jake Galloway also not in. Did not make it. But yeah, those are the people who are going to be in the Clash. This has been NRUK. Thank you so much for watching, and I'll see you in the next video. Bye-bye.